Hi, and welcome to Spider Couple. I'm Amber, and today we're going to do something interesting and different. I hope you like it. I got a new toy, and I want to show you what it does, and hopefully you'll think it's as interesting as I do. So a couple weeks ago, we went to this little museum in our town, and while we were there, we found this really interesting thing. And this is what it is. It's called a Jiusion, and it magnifies things up to 1,000 times. And so we left the museum, got in our car, and immediately ordered one off of Amazon because we wanted to bring it home and look at our spider molts. Because we thought, oh, okay, this is going to be so cool. What are we going to find with it? So this is what we got.
Sin saber qué siento.
On a shout out. I want to give a shout out for Crit Adventure. They do really cool things and I love watching them. And everybody else can watch them too because I said so. So until next time, this is Anya. Oh, and by the way, don't forget our spider giveaway. We're almost there. So make sure you can subscribe so you can win. Bye.
So here's some scales from our snakes. These are from our live animals, and so they were moving around, so these were kind of hard to get. But we thought they were very interesting, the different color patterns and gradients. here, the little snake had some damage, and I wanted to see how bad it was. And this is just a cool color thing that was interesting on the bigger snake. These are from a shed skin from the little corn snake that we have, and that's her tail, his tail, and this is his cloaca, which was bloody for some reason, I don't know why. So this is a live superworm, and I kind of crushed its head because it was going crazy, so it's still alive though, and I don't know what any of these things are. That's its feet, but I can't tell you scientific names. I just thought it would be really interesting to, we were holding it underneath the microscope trying to get this, and look at it move. Ah! It's so interesting. Very cool creatures. So I would not want to be bit by this thing, not at all. And this is just a still of its head. So hope you thought that was as interesting as we did. We thought it was amazing.
And don't forget to subscribe if you're not already subscribed. And make sure you hit the notification bell so you can see all our awesome content in the future.
Make sure that you visit Critter Ventures because he's got some really interesting videos. Very entertaining.
We love to watch his stuff. And his link will be in the description below. So until next time.
See you later.